Can't imagine making peace with someone in the second act.
Here we go, Hippocrates, good vision, so this man, it takes me. known as a patient.
Did you hear that?
I'm renting a villa in this area. There's a move for me here, but I really got to work on him.
Why don't you look at me so happy? He's crying. Oh, do you really think you'll have walking?
Walking? I'll have him running, shopping, shouting, shaking. Oh, my name is a doctor. Hear me? Shut up. To see you again.
How was your mission to Bala Haluva?
Oh, a kind success, thanks to you. Except for a few casualties, of course.
Oh, a foot soldier. Oh, your highness.
Yeah?
Your accent.
Yeah. I'm traveling incognito.
Me too. Me
too. Okay. Yeah, Andre. I'm afraid we teeter here.
So it seems.
Right. Let's call Gateway, we distract the other one.
Oh.
How else? She's a woman. You're French.
Only by birth and affectation.
You'll be fine.
Is the revolution afoot?
All right.
Perhaps I should pray for the freedom fighters. Should I pray? Let us pray.
Excellent idea.
Of course, the protector of the belt. Who is that?
One of my former patients. I can't win them all.
I'll keep us in mind. Where'd he go?
Alcott?
Oh! I'm at the villa.
Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah, that too. Why did I show you around?
Oh, what about Buzz?
Here he is.
I'd like to come upstairs too.
Oh, certainly, we are seen by the manners. Please, join us.
But he can't.
Of course he can. It's all in his mind. Come on, Alec!